Boston police tonight are investigating a deadly shooting in the South End. The victim is a woman who was shot around 9:30 tonight on West Concord Street between Tremont and Shawmut. This is a very active crime scene right now. No word on a suspect or an arrest, but police insist there is no threat to the public. We're going to continue to work on this overnight. We'll have the very latest tomorrow morning at 5 o'clock on WBZ News.